I've got your meteor fragments. Good. Now load the shards into the accelerator chamber, and we'll be ready to take the fight to the reptilians.
Whoa. Who are we taking the fight to?
Okay, technically they're Gardoids from Orion, but reptilians is a recognized euphemism, even if it's a bit redneck.
Uh-huh. And these Gardoids did what now?
Please, they came to Earth eons ago and formed the Order of the Illuminati. Now they want to dominate us and spread around the entire fourth level. They have been turning people into slaves. But now you're going to stop them, because you have this.
I do?
Remember, it's not going to cut through a fast variable gamma shield, but short of that, it should deatomize anything out there.
Right. Got it. Anything else?
I'd estimate you can count on 500 charges before you need to replace the meteor shards. So go get them, soldier. Send them to hell. Envoyez-les à l'enfer.
I've got your meteor fragments.
Good. Now load the shards into the accelerator chamber, and we'll be ready to take the fight to the reptilians.
Whoa. Who are we taking the fight to?
Okay, technically they're Gardoids from Orion, but reptilians is a recognized euphemism, even if it's a bit redneck.